Well, at first, I could not believe my own eyes. A lot of horrible, twisted things, crawling, whining, laughing.
What were you drinking last night,
Azo? Nothing, Monsieur, I assure you.
But what are these crawling, twisted, whining?
Neither man nor woman. Things.
Usual.
Monsieur, there should be a law in France to smother such things at birth. Or lock them away.
Now, really, Jean, really, if there's anything like you say on my grounds, we'll simply have this.
I'm getting dizzy. Come closer.
The woman I have asked to be my wife. should I laugh at you, huh?
Most big people do. They do not realize that I am a man with the same feelings they have.
Thank you. You are so kind, monsieur. Sometime and we'll have a little wine together. N'est-ce pas?
Oh, thank you, Caroline. Thank you.
Anything like you.
Your time, but my money.
Ungrateful little tramp. Go on.
This is Frozo you're talking to, Frozo, and I'm gonna tell you something.
I didn't mean you. I had to take it out on somebody.
You dames is all alike. You sharpshoot and you cheat, and now you squeal when you get what's coming to you. Come on, easy, kid, easy. Will you cut it?
Oh, it's my own fault. What makes me so cockeyed sort of myself is that I fell for that big hunk of beef.
So you got wise to yourself, did you? Funny thing about you women, I mean, most of you don't get wise soon enough. You wait till you're so old, nobody wants you.
Nobody does most of the time.
Oh, you ought to be thrilled to death you're all washed up with him. Well, you're not hard to look at. Give yourself a tumble. You'll make the grade.
Yeah, I got a great future behind me. Oh,
great. Now you're going to sit there feeling sorry for yourself.
Oh. No, I ain't. Don't you ever accuse me of that.
All right, all right. Listen. Look, now don't go out filling your hide with a lot of booze to celebrate, because well, fun got that way, never did no one no good. Get me?
Yeah, I gotcha. Say, you know, you're a pretty good kid.
Well, you're darn right I am. You should have caught me before my operation.
Hello, Frozo. Hello, Frozo.
Well, well, well. Tomorrow night's the big night, huh, Daisy?
Yeah, and sister's getting married, and I'm thrilled to death. Ah, she thrills at anything.
Oh, Frozo, I mean, that Roscoe's a good kid.
Ah, she's only joking. She'll like him lots after she knows him better.
Say, that reminds me. Close your eyes, Violet. Go on, close them. What did I do?
Pinch Daisy's arm.
Well, what do you know?
Daisy?
A master's voice.
Getting press, huh? Well, I like it one...
Well, come on, you'll have to hurry. We haven't got all day.
Getting fresh for that cheap clown, were you?
I wasn't. Oh, he was just doing a trick with me.
Oh, so you shut up. I'm marrying your sister, not you.
Thank you.
around the show much, do you?
Oh, yes. I see you.
So, that's how it is, eh? You have to be cops, huh? Then, eating something?
Always! Prost!
How many, huh?
Well, I'm not very hungry yet. About six.
Then, how do you like them?
Not bad. Not bad.
Oh, you are so strong. Oh, you're squeezing me to death.
And you love it.
Oh.
Fixing your nose, eh? But here's something for your eye!
Oh, yes. I love it.
I'm sorry.
but not so much beautiful as you.
Oh, merci. Oh, and I hate to ask you again, but...
Anything, Fräulein.
Well, could I trouble you for the loan of another 1,000 francs until my money from Paris arrives?
Oh, mit pleasure, Fräulein.
Oh, you little dear.
Oh, excuse me. Danke, Fräulein. Danke.
Yeah.
Schlitzy is jealous.
jealous of me.
Oh. My, my, what a beautiful dress. Oh, how pretty you look.
For this, thanks, my darling, for that.
big horse.
Yeah. I know. But she keeps after him. That's why I worry.
Cut out getting drunk every night.
Is that so?
I'm not going to have my wife staying in bed half a day with you. Hang on.
Come on, lady, let's go.
Oh, no, you don't. She's staying right here.
I gotta go.
You're always using that for an alibi. For an alibi. For an excuse.
I'm sorry. I won't do it again. You're right, Daisy. It must be terrible going through life stuttering.
I have been a coward. I know I should have come to you when I first realized I feel for her this love. Please, forgive me.
I forgive you, Hans. It is only that you should be happy that I want.
Don't worry now.
No, I won't worry.
Say, where do you think that polywog's getting his money, eh?
Since when did you get so particular, eh? But do you care where it came from? What's it worth?
Well, we got 500 for the bracelet, but this looks like millions.
I think next I'll ask for a fur coat.
Say, that little ape's getting ideas about you.
Jealous? No. Oh, not now.
Me? I'll squash him like a bug.
Ooh. Oh, yeah. Oh.
Thank you.
good little aunt. We do enough to keep his mouth shut. What's the matter?
I could marry him. He would marry me.
Are you mad?
Bitches. They are not strong. He might get sick.
How?
Kids can have plenty of grain.
Oh, that's how it is.
Well, sure, sure. Don't you see? Someday.
Oh!
Where are you going?
I'm tired of sitting around here like a sap. I'm going to look for a couple of sailors, see the town, and have some fun.
All right, all right. Have a lot of fun. Get four sailors. Women.
Thank you.
Oh, no, you don't. I'll kiss her for you. One kiss for each and every one of you.
Ooh, yeah. Oh, what a night! What a world! If only it would last forever!
No more!
No more what?
No more!
Oh, my little husband is giving orders already! On his wedding night! Am I not your wife?
Yes, but when you drink so much, you forget it.
Oh, my little green eyed monster! Don't worry, my precious. There's more than you can ever eat. No, you don't.
Initiate the bride.
A loving cup. A loving cup.
We'll make her one of us.
Google gobble, Google gobble. We accept her, we accept her.
Google gobble, Google gobble. We accept her, we accept her. Google gobble, Google gobble. We accept her, we accept her. Google gobble, Google gobble. We accept her, we accept her.
We accept.
Eve, you make me so ashamed.
Ashamed? You! But what I do? Play games with you? Must mommy take you a horsey back ride?
Horsey back ride! That's it! Come on to my little fly speck! I won't be blamed for something I have not done!
Shut up!
I don't blame you, Cleo. I no blame Hercules. Only me, myself.
Now you're talking. Talking like a man.
Always I should have known you would only laugh at me. But too far you have carried this joke.
My sweet, don't you realize that I would rather fall from the traps and break my neck than to hurt your feelings? Oh, you understand now, don't you? It was only a joke.
Our wedding? A joke? I know now how funny it is.
I did not mean that.
Never again will I look in a mirror without laughing. Hans, Dimitri. Hans, you fool. Everywhere now they will be laughing. Always laughing. Laughing.
No, I haven't. I know what I am doing. Big
give up.
Wedding bells too much for the bridegroom.
So I noticed.
You should have been there. It was great. Here, have a drink. I'll tell you all about it. The little worm's got baskets of this finest wine you've ever tasted.
Thank you.
is it? What you stare at, eh? Go on, get away.
Oh.
Never will I forget what you are doing for me, Cleo.
But it is what I want to do, my dear. Oh, I must hurry.
Things.
No, I have seen this before.
I know.
You do not know. And tonight, I hear Hercules Palclio. Venus knows too much.
Yeah? Ha ha ha!
have the old bench with you.
Yes. And Cleo is with us too.
Cleo?
Yes. She's working as a freak now. Thank you.